Happy Monday morning. Excited for a Monday morning video with you. Don't even know what the topic was going to be when I started this. Just wanted to kind of come and talk to you. But I got a chance this past week to speak to a group, and the topic was success in adversity. And I was excited about it. We had it on the calendar for about a month, and they had printed brochures, had a local bank sponsoring it. And I informed the guy that was sponsoring the video about an hour and a half before I was supposed to speak that I had decided to change the topic. And he was a little nervous, but I just informed him that I didn't want to speak about success and adversity. I think too many times we label things adverse and like to look at situations as I made it through this, or this is something that God was able to take me through, instead of looking at it as success and opportunity. What has God blessed me with as far as an opportunity to do? And didn't really know why I changed it, but I do think it's very important as we look through things. We have opportunities in life. Our human nature is not to look at it as an opportunity. Our human nature is to look at things that come in as, what's the next hurdle going to be? What's the next battle that I'm gonna have to face? When most of the time, we just don't see our opportunities. We don't take advantage of them, or we have not prepared ourselves to take advantage of them. And I had a lot of room to go before I was diagnosed, but God knew I needed that time, and he spent time easing me into the idea of what I was gonna deal with. If he had thrown the wheelchair and the, you know, all of the other things outside of just not being able to walk, if he had thrown those all at me all at once, I probably would have just, you know, crumpled into a little ball and sat in the house for a long time. And so one of the things I encourage you to do is look at your life. What are you dealing with right now that people don't like to use the term adversity to others because they don't want to feel like they're complaining? Where are your opportunities? How can you use those to better yourself, to better your life, to show others love, to show others that there are opportunities within your life that they can go ahead and take advantage of some in their life? We talked about being a light, not to keep going back to other subjects, but I'm gonna be honest with you. My life is gonna continue coming back to the same points. Grace, mercy, the gospel, it just doesn't work without that. So we're going to go into further detail, some things that I've spoken about on the blog before, just different struggles. There's not always, you don't always feel opportunities in struggles, and those are things you want to keep hidden. But as I said, outside of my social security number, I'm probably going to put most of that stuff here on the website, just because I've realized how much it's helped me to realize that others are going through things. If I can help, you know, one person realize that they have an opportunity in something that they thought was going to be debilitating, something they thought was going to just take the essence of their life away, I'm excited to do it. Have a great Monday. I look forward to seeing you guys again next week.